this is the most embarrassing day in Hoover history.